So 8054 has been sitting in that spot for like a month, and I don't know when they're gonna fix it. So I just wanted to do a video on it. It's got that back for storage. As you can see here, the rack fell in the interior. Probably why it's been sitting here for so long. And there's good old 8022 there. Just wanted to put 8022 in the video as well. And that spot is torn there. So yeah, looks like this bus has seen better days.